Welcome back.
Weigh anchor to set out on a new adventure.
Whoops, maybe not that. Load game. Let's try that. So, says game, here we come. Last time I was playing this game, I'd got to the point where I'm citizen level on both of my occidental settlements in the Occident. And I was going to start having a look at the oriental stuff, because in order to go up to noblemen, now, not noblemen, sorry, patricians. Patricians are really the next logical step. But in order to get to the patrician level, there's certain things that I'm going to need from the Orient. So, it doesn't really matter. I mean, you could go up to patrician level and then work on the Orient. Really, what you need is lots and lots of nomads. So what I'm going to do is set it up so that there is a whole settlement of nomads, which should unlock enough stuff for me to be able to deal with the Occident. So although this particular video is more about the Orient, I'm going to still be working a little bit on the Occident. Of course, there's going to be the random quests that pop up from time to time, so we're going to be doing a bit of that. But I'm just going to be sort of taking you through some of the stuff to get the nomads up and running. When the game loads up, of course. We're nearly there. Ooh, set sail. Let's go. The ultimate goal, of course, is to get the cathedral up and running. So here we are. So this...
Let me give you a hand.
Lord Northbrook. Gah! Well, okay. Anyway. So what have I got? I've got my little swallow, and I've got my little comet, and I've got my Hermes. And they're not being used at the moment, but we will be using them for trade. As you can see, these are my occidental settlements right here. So, you know... Oh, hang on, have they all moved in? No, that's right.
Between you and me, I rather like the look of that new neighbour of mine.
Between you and me? That's still incredibly loud. Let's just get that down a little bit. There we go, that's better.
You are wise. That's good.
Yep, very wise. So yeah, anyway, so we've got them, we've got the peasants. Doesn't matter that not all of them have that, it just means you can't upgrade them, to be honest with you. But, you know, it'll be fine, it's alright, it's all good. We'll get there, because when we start building chapels for the patricians, it'll be fine. Surely they've all moved in now. Yes, so we're going to put them back on yellow, so we can start getting a bit more tax coming in. They're not going to go anywhere. They've got all their needs adequately met. They're fine. They're good. So then here we are on Kurast. And Kurast is my sort of main settlement island. This is where I'm going to be putting in my settlement. So I've got a little bit... Oh, hang on. Let's just quickly sort this situation out. So where did I stick... Aha! So what have we got in terms of beggars? 118. No, 246. That's the other thing, I haven't actually filled out my production calculator. So I'm going to have 246 beggars, 39 peasants, 166 citizens. Now, as you can see, we've actually got patricians ready to go. Because I've done ascension rites, they won't just automatically upgrade, so that's fine, because that's not what I want to be doing right now. So my production calculator, I know what I need.
Let us keep the details just between us.
Oh god, no, sorry, I've just done that totally the wrong way around. 39 there. Whoops, 166 there.
Amazing.
Thank God. Anyway, so yes, I need my 8 fisheries, but over here I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and they need to be working at 93%, but they're all working above that, so that's absolutely fine for now. 9 cider farms, cider I was doing over here, but I've actually got 10, so that's absolutely fine. Down here, linen, I need 6, I've currently got... Oh, that's right, because I completely messed up the hemp plantations, didn't I? Might just reorder these. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, which is what I need. But I mean, I've got so much coming in. It doesn't matter if I quickly reorder this, because this is an absolute nightmare. It just looks awful. So, I am actually going to... This is going to look a bit crazy, but I'm actually going to destroy a few of these. Because I'm going to destroy all these fields, because I just need to start this again. It's all going to panic, but don't worry, it's fine. It's all right. Because this is what I need it to look like. So, I'm going to have one there. And... Yeah, that's right, because they're next to each other, so... You end up with one there. Yeah, because they're all out the back and then down the side. So. Then I can do that, that, and that. You see, just looks so much neater. And then two out the back. There we go, that's what I needed to do. Because I totally messed that up last time. That's right. I completely forgot what the layout pattern was, and I kind of got into a bit of a blind panic over it. I don't know why, but...
Production has been disrupted. I should inform the Emperor of your...
Good. Right. Yeah, I think... Why does that happen like that? Oh, I know what happened. Yeah, I'm going to get rid of that. That's why, because there was that there. Oops, nope. Hemp plantation. Oh, that's so much better. And it just makes better use of the space as well. So then if I needed to come and use this iron deposit, which I might well do, it's there. So now we've got enough hemp coming in again. They won't be missing out on too much of it, so it's absolutely fine. That just looks so much better. That just looks a bit more like that one now. So that is brilliant. I'm very pleased with that. And I've got a few deposits on this island, which I'm keeping an eye on. But for the most part, this is going to be my cider production.
Production has been disrupted.
Over here, I'm still trying to decide what I'm going to end up doing on here, but I think I'm going to probably end up having to buy. Now, I was probably going to do grapes on here. Oh, that's right, I've got this big island up here, haven't I? Again, could be grapes, could be wax. We'll decide later on. But anyway, just a few more little islands that I could take over if I was that way inclined. Just keeping my eye on them, just to see what happens. Some interesting ideas. That's where Benedict got to. But anyway, here we are here for now. Blimey, that's a big island that's not inhabited yet. Anyway, so I want to be cracking on with my nomads. So...
You have learned a lot about the Orient.
Let's stick some more nomad houses down. exactly the same layout as our other settlement. Oops. Didn't mean to shut that down. Ooh. We ran out of tools. Okay, that's fine, because luckily this is not too far away. So I'm just going to take some tools off of here. Bit of stone. Just going to quickly sail that down here. Oh yeah, while I'm at it, I need to put some more information in here, because now I have nomads as well, so at present I've got 41. I just need to keep an eye on what they're going to require. Because at the moment down here, I've got one goat farm, one date farm, but I'm clearly going to need more than that. So I'm just going to quickly get prepared. So what I'm trying to do is keep all the production here on this little bit of greenery that I've got at the moment for them, just while their numbers are low. I'm going to have to go off site in a moment. Oh, here we go. Right, so let's carry on. Just going to quickly shove that down there, just so I can elongate that a little bit. Let's get materials back.
The boundaries between Occident and Orient are moving ever closer together. The Sultan has therefore sent me here to find out how the situation is progressing.
We're out of tools again, have we?
The successful resolution of this matter depends on your support.
That's better.
What does he want? He wants 7 tons of wood. And he's going to want 5 tons of tools. But we'll have to wait until the tools come in, but that's fine. We've still got plenty of time for that. Wow. run out of stuff again.
The Grand Vizier is an exceptional honor for me. The Sultan may be young and full of energy.
I like it.
I'm just going to do that.
You have more buildings available.
You are running an
Might I draw your attention?
Right, so now I actually have 99 nomads. So I need 4 date farms.
You have achieved a new city status.
Woohoo.
You know how to...
I'm absolutely not.
Let's get another one of these date farms in. So I've got a couple of those. Yeah, that's the problem, because now
I
need a lot more. Oh, I love you. That's awesome.
As thanks for your glorious deed, a little rhyme for you to read.
Now, not really want them to have the carpets yet, so I'm just going to block them, but I've just been given a load of carpets, which is... I love how close my islands are. This makes life so much easier. Now, because of the size of things, I'm going to need to go off-site a little bit. Now, I could do indigo on here. What about on here? Yeah, indigo, silk. So this is where I want to be doing my carpets as well. So I've got indigo and I've got silk, so this is definitely where I want to be doing my carpets. Now I could actually do dates on here as well, so I think I'm just going to do the lot, because that makes more sense. So, actually I think I need to go down here with all of that. And meanwhile, what I'm going to do, because I'm going to be using, I think, one of these little boats eventually. Oh no, I'll use this boat. So I'm going to transfer... Oh, let's just do the lot in one go. Transfer that to there. So that's great. So I'm going to use this boat now and pick up some more tools, because all I want to do is put the harbour master's office probably down here somewhere. So this is where that is. So yeah, it's probably going to have to be on this coastline here. But I'm going to need the materials for that. So let's grab 20 of that, just all of that. 20 of that, that'll do. Bring it back across. Meanwhile, this boat's down here. Just gonna plonk this stuff on here. Now, dates, where should I do that? I could actually just stick some dates here for now.
The Sultan has presented you with these building plans as a gift.
So, now I've got some dates being grown on here, so that's perfect. That's what I needed. Now I need to look at carpet production and, oh no, hang on, I need to goats as well. So, let's think about the goats. Oh, let's quickly daisy chain down here. Maybe exactly there for the goats. Let's get our building materials back. So, quickly just clear that. In terms of goats, let's have a quick look at the layout for the goats. Ah, that's right. We get 3 pens for the goats. There we go, so that's some stuff with goats going on, which is nice. So, no, probably will. Okay, that's worked straight away.
The important thing is that you remain true to...
that's creeping up, that's good,
one
good,
of
good.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods. Production has been disrupted.
Okay. I think what I'm going to do is go back and grab some more tools again. Meanwhile... this one's arrived here, and I'm going to put all of this on there. And then down here, I'm just going to
one of your plants has stopped producing
build a harbour master's office. Oh, do I need to JC chain then? Something there. 5 tons of tolls. Oh, that's a lie. You comment. Actually, I'm going to need to do one more, I think. Stop going off on a quick thing. There we go, so now I've got another harbour master's office there, which is perfect. Because then I can do the trade back and forth a lot quicker, which is very, very handy. Now, they need faith. Going to mean building them a mosque. In order to do that, I need to go to Al-Zahir. So I'm just going to borrow this and go up there to buy another scroll, I think.
Welcome.
Actually, Comet, stay there. So, I'm going to be using Comet, and I'm going to call this one in advance, because I'm going to be having the three things. So I'm going to need milk, carpet, and dates. Add a warehouse, so it's going to be that one there, and the goods that are going to be loaded on there are going to be milk, carpets, and dates, and the add warehouse, that one there, and at Kurast we're going to take off dates, milk, carpet, add ship, gonna use Comet for this one. Off you go, Comet. Right.
In more ways.
Goat's doing a thing, and actually on here that means that what I could do, I'm gonna leave these for now, I think they're not doing any harm, and I can always actually sell any extra dates that I'm getting in. It's just keeping things ticking over quite nicely. Okay, Swallow, oh yeah, Swallow's my warship, isn't it? I'm going to send my ship back up there. That's right.
It's always a pleasure to see you here. The doors
need
of my storehouses are always open. Got a good deal there.
Now I need to go down to Alza here and give him that.
Come in, be my guest.
200 prestige. Yeah, so that should do the trick. So I'm going to send that down to him, and then he will let me build a mosque. Meanwhile, when my ship comes back up, go on, let's build one of those. Let's build another small tradesman's cog. It's useful to have, I'm going to need it in a minute anyway, so let's just go for it. Aha, comet's doing its job. The reason it's doing this is because these are now full up. So the comet needs to fill itself up with the dates. And then we can start production again. Meanwhile, I can check over here. So we've got 20 tons of dates in here. So I can actually... So now, it's panicking about the milk. But don't worry about that. That's absolutely fine. They're not actually worried at the moment. So Comet will be over any moment now anyway. There you go. See, Comet's off doing its job. And the reason there's no carpets on there just yet is for obvious reasons. I mean, we just haven't got any carpet yet. But Comet's just going to study plate. This one I was quite pleased to use Comet, and normally you use a tradesman's cog, especially if it's a much longer journey, because you shove a sail in there and it's just going to go really, really fast. But I'm quite happy to use Comet with a sail, because there's the three items that are going across, and Comet... Comet really is just about the right pace for the job, I think. So what I can do in the meantime as well... Oh, hello, autosave. Let's just give it a moment.
Game save.
There we go. Cool. So I'm going to have quite a lot of dates coming in. Got this little
Would
comet.
Like
is, three, so six and four. Yeah, but on the...
Have you brought a consultant will hear about your kind?
Oh, god damn. Wait, so how much more do I need?
As my guest.
Oh. Another? Oh, okay. Right, I'm just going to send this back up here then. Meanwhile, I'm going to... Oh, that's annoying. Okay, fine, right, I'm going to carry on then.
Will you accept some well-meant advice from me?
Yep. So, we need... 6 tons of that. Oh, hang on, how many islands are we doing? We are doing 2, yeah. For some reason... That. Actually, what was it? There. Okay. Let's do the furthest away one first. Anyway. Don't worry about the milk apparently going down. Have you all moved in yet, actually? Yeah, you have. You can go on to that then, can't you? Don't worry that that's gone down just a teensy bit. Still got plenty. And Comet's going backwards and forwards. And there you go, see? There's more milk. Now, have I actually done enough? Yeah. 4 and 4. And they're all going at 100%. So... That's good then.
You shall hear from me.
He likes trading ropes. Right, okay. Yes, that's all going alright. Oh yeah, maxed out, that's fine. So... Yeah, there you go, so that's gone back up. Now then... While this one was here, I was going to shove another sort of 20 or 30 on there. So we can do some of that.
I'd have no. Ah, I'm so glad. I'd be delighted to trace. Anything else I can help you with?
Drop your prices? I don't know. Alright, so I'll send that back down there again. Because I think...
You can always count on high hospitality.
200 prestige, 100. I think 100 might do it. I'm not sure. Hang on. Can we send you back over there for a moment? I just wanna...
You can always be sure of a hospitable welcome here. I regularly acquire... Let's shake on it.
Yeah, I think that's... I'm gonna have to do that just... Yep, anyway, carrying on. Trade this stuff over. Let's... Of course I can't, can I? Because I haven't unlocked it. Anyway, carpets was the other thing they needed, and I think carpets is something I can do. So quick look, we're not going the way of... Well, we can make a start. I think we can make a start. So, with carpet layout... Ah, yes, carpets is not too bad. That's the carpet weaving. What about the silk farms?
How would you like me to sing a song in honour of your magnificence?
No, 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 you don't need to sing. Please do not sing. I'm quite all right. Now, in terms of layouts, I've also got access to a website which gives you kind of strategies and layouts and stuff like that. All good. And the other one was there. Selling at the moment. I think I might start selling a bit of spice because I'm actually making a little bit more than I need right
now.
Do you
intend this as a tool? Your continuing effort.
Yes. Right. Okay. Let's do this. Right. I want you back.
You've got a good deal there.
Let us do the thing. What's missing? Mosaics. Okay. Okay. What I can do is buy those in. I'm buying quite a lot of them actually. Mosaics is something I'm going to have to do. Right, okay. Let's have a look at mosaics then. Production chain for mosaics, I guess. Aha, that's right. Now where did I want to go with this? Might be a good location. Oh, let's quickly go in there. Let's just finish this quest off. This could be the place.
You really did what I asked you to.
You are not to be underestimated.
your plant has stopped producing goods.
So I need 2 clay pits for every... Yeah, that's excellent, that's fine. That's okay. Just quickly grab some tools. Got wood, got stone. Tell you what, I'm going to send you down here as well, I think. Oh yeah, tons and tons and tons.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods. One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Here come the boats. Oh, there's the other one. Tell you what, Hermes, can you just go there for a moment?
How can I?
Got sails for sure, so. Yeah, you do. I would like to buy that, I think.
Good. Let's trade. It's a deal.
Just to make it a little bit more right.
May Allah bless you.
Oh, thanks. Right,
on behalf of the sun.
Awesome. Right, so under here. Under here I need 2 clay pits. And a mosaics workshop. There we go.
One of your plants.
So that's not covering all of that.
Salaam alaikum.
I did just receive some mosaics, so let's just see if that was enough. Oh, not quite.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Apparently I can do that. What was that?
Production has been disrupted.
That shouldn't have too much of an effect. Yeah, it's still 442. That's fine.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
You know what, I'm going to make some money off of you. Just while I'm here and I can. Sell some dates as well. That's how you make your income, you see. Good, production started there, that's nice.
I'd be happy to help you.
Right, so I know what the carpet workshops look like, and I know I can put them somewhere around here or something, because it's going to take up an awful lot of room. But the problem's going to be where I grow.
You might find these building plans useful.
Indigo looks like... Oh, it doesn't have to because I don't need the Norias.
Defenseless to you, but I have the full force of the Sultan's fleet and armies at my disposal in an emergency.
Two and two indigo farms. That's right. That's right, I was going to...
Ah, you come to trade, a fair trade.
Thanks. Right, so I'm going to send you back over there. Might all seem a bit complex, but it's not. I love these like cloud effects and stuff like that you get. It's awesome. Okay. So these are pretty much working efficiency. See, because I haven't actually... Oh, I'm taking an extra... Oh, so I've got four fields at the moment. Can I get another field in there? Hmm. Okay, so this layout hasn't really worked to my liking. I wonder.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Shipbuilders in our ship.
And absolutely, if there's anything else I can help you with.
Anyway. Damn, done it again. I keep forgetting it's not four and it's four.
The Council of Ten. What a pleasant development.
I've got five there. How did I manage that? Interesting.
Take what I am owed.
Ah, no, I can build that.
The boundaries between and Orient are moving ever closer together. The Sultan has therefore sent me here to find out how the situation is progressing.
That's Hermes.
These are the building plans that I can issue to you at present.
Production has been disrupted.
You'd be wise to go for it. You'll get over it.
So, down here.
Let us keep the details just.
No, that's the mosaics, isn't it? So down here, we've got carpet production going on. Good. So, under... Oh yeah, no, so I've already added the carpets in. So, yep, this comet doing its thing. How are you doing for... Oh, I get you. So now I am going to cancel that. I don't need that coming in. Got my sex for the other things that I'm going to need in a bit. So, this is this, and they're getting happier because, you know, they need their carpets. I'm currently using what I've already done for them. Alright, the next thing I'm going to need to do now then is upgrade to patrician level, because I can't do at harbour unless I do that. So, everyone's happy, they're ready to go. So what I'm going to do is bang them on there. While I'm waiting for them to upgrade, let's just have a quick look here. Oh yeah, that's right, because they all moved in, didn't they? Oh, no, I haven't got all of them. Let's put them on that. So they all move in. Okay.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Let me give you a hand.
There we go. Oh, of course, I put autosave right now. That's probably a good place to autosave, though.
Game save.
That's good stuff. Right, okay, so. Just autosaved. And...
In more ways than
not. I just want to do one for now.
Have moved into your
city. Yay. That, I'm guessing, is a patrician house. Yep, I'm going to put them on light green straight away, so I want them to move in. Now... Their need for faith is that they need a chapel, and they need...
Grant me the honor of your
a church. So, In order to get a church built, need 500 ten. So what else do they need? They're going to need bread, so we're going to have to work on that. Drink-wise, they're going to need beer, so we're going to need to work on that. Their faith, we know, and their leather jerkins as well. So, let's just get a few more moved in, because there's certain buildings I won't be able to unlock unless I move them in. So, here we go. Let's have a look. So while they're moving in, where shall we do bread? We can't do it on that one. Can't do it on that one. Do it on that one. Crikey, because we need grain, you see. This isn't a very big island, really. We need to be able to do bread and beer. Can't do it on that one. Can't do it on Sheepbridge. Can't do it on Frosham. Can't do it on Wolfshaven. Right, okay. Interesting, interesting. Ooh, we've got this one here. We could do... So I might need to go and take this island, which is going to mean a bit more of wood, a bit more tools, a bit more stone. Actually, let's just do the full amount, shall we?
Water supplies are running out.
Because that one's not really big enough. That one can only plant one thing on there. Yeah, so I've had to go a bit further away, but this one will do, this one will do. Triton, where did you... Oh, go down there a bit.
A tournament would make excellent entertainment for the population. The population will adore you for organizing a spectacle like... The population will adore you for organizing a spectacle like this.
Ooh, I can weaponsmith these now as well. Okay. Just want to get a weapon smithy up and running as well, you see. And one-on-one. Ooh, exciting.
I look upon you with awe.
You should ensure that that which is yours remains so. Those who have power have means. Never forget that, and act accordingly. Keep a sharp eye on your shares in this.
Good, production has begun. So I'm just going to start making some weapons now. Just, I can use them in tournaments more than anything. Lacking stone.
A competitor's population has advanced to the next civilization level.
Gotta be careful, because this is still the area that I really want to be using
for... Have you seen the way that knight looked?
Just gives me a little bit more reputation, you see, which is good.
You always have the...
A good deal is always...
Meanwhile...
Another player's population has reached the next civilization level.
Tremond. Cool. So on Tremond I'm going to be doing my bread and beer production. So bread and beer production. This is the one I mean bread's not too difficult. Beer's a bit more difficult. I'm going to do bread first just because it's slightly easier. So, to do that... That's right. That might be a tight squeeze. I think I'm just going to quickly... Yeah, hang on. Oh damn it, I hate when I do that. Fine. So let's see what I'm working with. Oh, there's all these random stones everywhere. Slightly annoying. In terms of being over here, let's get a few more of those. So patricians are now 16. Oh, good. Sorry, citizens are now on 150. Peasants are still 39. How am I doing for spice farms? Oh, yeah. Still fine for that. Cider farms. Yep. So, cool. Let's get these bakeries on. Damn, still haven't... Maybe like there? Getting the positioning right is really hard.
A player has opened up new land.
Wait, no, that shouldn't make any difference. Right, let's just do this one at a time. There we go. Ooh, that was more difficult than it needed to be. Right, we're missing wood. Okay, what have we got on you? That's what I thought. Disrupted.
Why
am I having to try so much trouble with stone? I'm not selling stone.
Never forget your obligation.
Yeah, that's working fine. That's on 100%. I don't know why it's being so slow. That's on 100%. That's on 100%.
Wider range of buildings.
You're not losing your overview, are you? Perhaps you should hire a reed.
I like it. Your settlement wants for nothing. Fabulous.
Excellent. Ooh, yeah, so... Aha. Should, in theory, now be able to do that and then put that in there. Oh, what?
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Okay. I think for now then, I have to buy in as much stone as I can. Because I'm going to need it.
A player has opened up new land.
Are you interested in the trade? Sounds good to me. I have some good deal.
So, new route.
Production has been disrupted.
Beer and bread at warehouse. Tremond. That's all tight. Oh, good. You're going to be very good for me.
And everyone got what they wanted.
Yes, they did. Oh my god, this is so annoying. Right, okay. Right, glass. Glass, glass, glass. How do we do glass? Ah, yes, of course.
Your abilities are perfectly suited to my modest request.
Comes from nearby.
Building project are you planning?
Glass smelter. Need wood, okay. Thank you.
plants has stopped producing goods.
Good deal is always a welcome change. You are an honorable fellow. The Emperor will hear about this. I'll see to that personally.
There we go. So we've just got a couple of bits of bread production going on down south right now.
Shipbuilding completed.
Terms of food, yep, they're adequately satisfied with that. That's good. Now you... So what are we missing? Ah, yes, that's right. You... I was going to quickly just grab some more building materials. A bit of stone maybe.
You shall hear from me.
Now then, the building, can I do? That's right, because we need the glass, don't we? That's why I'm making the glass.
And you think you've completed the assignment?
Fellow player has taken over a free share.
That's certain to bring...
Interesting. In terms of clothing, I'm just going to shut that off for a moment.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Because I'm not the jerkins, but not quite yet. Okay, so, yep, so you're doing that. You're coming in with that. Excellent. So let's quickly transfer all of that on there. So you should be working at 100%. You are. That means I can now stick... Oh, I hate it when that happens so much. Aha, that's better.
An absolute...
So in terms of production, one quartz, two glass, one of those. Sweet. So then I can amend my spice trade route to also take glass.
Goods or information? Which is a more valuable stock in trade?
Oh, so bread is being baked in there, which is good stuff. Now I need to do some beer production. That's exciting stuff. So I'm going to do that over here. Let's put that there, skip that. Good. Now, beer. Beer, I just find so difficult, seriously. Like, more difficult than it needs to be. I don't know why, I always have done. So, let's clear the area, because I find it really difficult to see what I'm doing.
No goods are being carried on one of your trading routes.
Think. Hey, there we go. Whew, okay, so this is tricksy. So, go on. Let's just try it with one for now. Because you need to get the three fields down. Oh, no, hang on. There's one there. Get rid of that. And
well,
that goes there.
What strange fish have we reeled?
Over here with the materials that I need. Oh, nearly. That's good. Just trying to get the layout is an absolute nightmare. I hate trying to do this layout right. Let's have a look. So that's fine. Monastery Brewery, that's right. So then that's going to go there. The herb garden kind of goes two back or something. Oh, there we go. Give it a sec. Needs to be one more forward than that, so maybe about there. Now you've got eight fields here. Getting this right is an absolute nightmare. This is the bit that always throws me, is getting these fields right, because I am useless at this bit.
Production has been disrupted. Production has been disrupted.
Anything else I can help you with?
I fear you have underestimated this matter.
You didn't ask me to do anything. What are you talking about? Never mind. Anyway. 1, 2, 5, 6, 7. Oh, no, there you go. That's it. Oh, excellent. Okay, so now I've just got to replicate that. This side. know you'll be alright in a minute.
You've got a good deal there.
May Allah bless you for your kindness to my people.
Production has been disrupted.
Salam alaikum. This is an honor, as always.
There we go. The monastery brewery is going to complain for a little while, but I am actually now producing beer. So the good thing is I can now update this to do the beer as well.
I'll take what I am owed.
You have more buildings available.
Sweet, so I'm going to do the tanneries now, you see? Because I believe... Yeah, because I've got the jerkins already on here. Now, tanneries. Where should we do tanneries? Need some of the brine. So not that one. Plenty of brine there. And a river. Mm, excellent. This looks like a good spot. So, as soon as I've got my ship back, I'll be able to send the building materials over. So, at the moment, yeah, they need better faith, need for drink, beer will be satisfied. Need for clothing, we're going to do. So, yep, faith, and so they're okay, they're alright. Happy enough, I mean, they're moving in, so, no, we're getting there. What about you guys, because you were happy, so you must all have moved in by now. Yeah, so let's do that just so we get a bit of better income. So they're absolutely fine. So we can leave the nomads now because this whole area is now self-sustaining. That's absolutely fine. Stone is really slow this time around and I don't know why. Anyway. Just sit there for a second. That's not too bad. Makes for easier trading. Good, weapons are coming in. I'm going to sell some weapons. Because they're a really good source of income.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Um, Means we can do better tournaments as well. Let's have a look. So, let's get a load of words.
New buildings are ready to be built.
Are they? How bizarre. Oh, I see. Because I need that. What's going on down here? What have I got? We'll come back to that. Ah, yes. You see, they want books now. It's fine. It's not really running away from me all that much. What's that need? 10, 40, and 25. Okay. I am going to need the stone, so I'm going to do that. Just going to go up here. Meanwhile, I think I'm going to purchase in some stone up here as well. Where's the stone deposit?
A fellow player has gained more influence in the settlement.
There we go. Self-sustaining stone. And while I'm here...
Let me give you a hand.
A player has opened up new land.
Just keeps a bit of wood coming in as well, so. Got stone and wood, so that's just the tools I'd need to bring down. That's going to allow me to build so much stuff. Celsior, I'm going to need you up here. Because we are going to need right, jerkins, one salt mine. Is it the salt works? 1 ton of stone short. You even know how annoying that is. I only needed one. Oh, hang on. I suppose I have got more at the moment, haven't I? Have I? Yeah. 39, so that's dropped down to that. I'm doing quite well.
Pluck up some courage and look, you're opening the city gates for us. I'll never forget you.
How sad to see that my
repent.
Oh good, it's Celsius gonna sit there now, which is nice. Oh, just need like 2 tons more glass. If I was buying glass then, no I wasn't, was I?
Disrupted.
You're coming out with glass, aren't you? Ah, yeah. Good, that's fine then. Let's wait for you to arrive. I'm just putting them to sleep because then you haven't got the maintenance costs.
Shipbuilding completed.
The Council of Ten.
Please accept my warmest greetings.
Your reputation precedes you.
Mm-hmm.
your plants has stopped producing goods.
Oh, right, okay. Now we should be able to do this. I'm getting so fed up with this thing. Right. Tons of stone needed. My God. Oh good, it doesn't fire back. I've just got to stamp it before it leaves the area.
I'd be happy to help you.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
I can't complete this important quest without your help.
Ship
that's better.
Let me give you a hand.
You destroyed the ship you were assigned to intercept.
What? Let's go back there.
I'll take what I am owed. Now you can tell people that a sad penfire burnt a hole in your house.
Right, good. Now we finally can. Build another one on the other settlement in a minute as well. But for now, that is one built. Woohoo. Woohoo.
Might I ask if you were successful? All of us here appreciate your willingness to help.
Cool. So that's working out. Okay, right. Meanwhile, back up here. Oh, wait, hang on. That's right, I was going to put some more stuff on you, wouldn't I? And send you back up here. I'm going to use a small tradesman's cog to do this, because he wants 20 tons of wood and 20 tons of stone, which is fine.
You shall hear from me. Just the way
I've got an awful lot of that at the moment, so hopefully that will build up. I should imagine this is getting quite filled up now with... Yes, that's what I thought. Which is why I need to... Oh, hello. Got that, need a charcoal burner's hut.
If there's anything else I can help you with.
that element of it done. 4 pig farms. Now pigs, how do we do pigs? I have something for pigs, I think. Pigs, yay. Alright, okay. Yeah, that's a weird one, isn't it?
Shipbuilding completed.
Salam alaikum. Very much to my liking.
A fellow player has taken over a free share. Envoys have settled in another player's oriental settlement.
Good, I'm not doing that right now. Ah, there we go, so I've got 4 pig farms going there, which is perfect. So daisy chaining again, and then I'm going to need a tannery. 2 tanneries in fact. So we'll stick one there and one there and connect them up. There we go. So now, I'm producing leather jerkins.
I'd be happy to help you.
I'm about to stop buying that in now. I'm going to set up another trade route called Jerkins. They're going to go from Rose Yard.
Envoys have settled in another player's oriental settlement.
And needs to go to Hang on a second, let's have a quick look at this. I wonder if I can make life easier on myself. I think I probably can. Okay, another harbour master's office up there. Aha! So, in terms of trade routes, I then want to do that one. And I'm going to offload them there. Sweet.
That important quest, thank you. Shukra.
Crikey.
How comely. Commendable.
Take that on there. It's not right. And I need one, so yeah, that is fine. It will start work. Ah, yeah, there you go. It started working. It's finally getting it up in. These should be all on 100%. Yeah, it's fine. I can upgrade that and upgrade that. There we go. That'll make life easier if I can. Nah, that's right. There we go, so that's Rosyard doing its thing with the jerkins. And there's capacity for more here as well, because we've got a lot of salt deposits. We've got a lot of river crossings, so should we need to do more, we can do more. And we've got plenty of land to put the pigs on. So I'm not really going to use this for anything else, so this is a great place to do the jerkins. But we've also got... a bit of iron, so there's possibility for barrel making up here later as well, so that's all good. Right then. Excellent. Liking that. Because that means that we can
How about a coffee?
I don't need coffee, seriously. Don't make me have coffee, I swear to you. Excellent, so that's looking good. So their need for faith is fully satisfied. We're going to allow them to have these now. Lots of beer, but I think I'm making a lot more than that, aren't I? Oh yeah. Four on the go, and I need two of these. So I'm actually making way more beer than I need, so that's absolutely fine for a long time. That's doing alright. Oh good, you go through there. Oh, excellent. Well done, Excelsior. Yeah, that's perfect. That's just what we needed. So yeah, that's fine, I can leave that. So now, the other thing that these patricians want in order to be... There you go, see, they're getting their jerkins and they're happy. Which means they're moving in. Yep, we're getting good at this. So, the next thing we need is this. Yeah, that's right, because that covers that and that covers that. So so then you get rid of the chapel, because you don't need the chapels, you see. So, that's good. We'll have some chapels anyway. Ooh. That's interesting. So if I get rid of the chapels now... And they should be alright, shouldn't they? Because I'm going to need to put debtor's prison in there, so. But not quite yet. I'm not quite there yet. is all very, very good. Right, okay. So we only need one tannery working, but we've actually... So anyway. Books. That's going to be the next thing, and that's what we were doing down here. Actually, now we can.
Settlement is lacking faith.
Damn, these peers are difficult sometimes. What do you mean my settlement's lacking faith? Where? Oh, there? That's weird. Weird. That'll come in handy anyway. So that's fine.
Production has been disrupted.
So down here. Oh good, so now we've got peer working. Good. So now we need to try and look at doing books. Now to do books we're going to need a printing house, indigo farms, a paper mill and a lumberjack's hut. Now we have the lumberjack's hut already because I wanted that to be a kind of self-sustaining thing. So we're absolutely fine for that, we don't need any more of that. I also need two indigo farms. Now I have got some indigo farms, but they're doing the carpets, and you've got to bear that in mind when you're doing this. You've got to bear in mind that you're going to need that. So
has opened up new land.
Consider these building plans a gift from our population.
So, there's a couple of indigo farms. They're going to be working at 100%, so that's absolutely fine. And I need a paper mill. Must be built on a river, so let's build it there. Yeah, that's good. And printing house. Oh,
I can understand your hesitation.
Fine, because we need that ship to go down there anyway, so I'll just send that down. Sentence of Blossom, okay.
Let us keep the details just between us. More ways than
right.
You have a wider range of buildings available to you.
Yes, yes I do.
Build a monument befitting your reign.
Your money is...
I'm impressed by this.
Now they want the debtor's prison, which I think... 60 tons of stone. That's alright. They can wait for that for a little bit. And they're pretty happy. They're moving in. Let's quickly update this again. So it's 62 and that's now down to 104. Three beer, but that's fine. 2 working at 54%, that's fine.
One of your plants has stopped producing.
Yep, that's fine because we've got the 2 and they're working at 100% and they only need to be working at 54%. So everything up here is fine, we're good with this. Oh, little boat arrived, good. Let's dump the glass on there. And I need to
production has been disrupted. One of your plants
so for
has
books
stopped
it was
goods.
That cool. So, we are making books. Which means we can add... to our spice route... books. I think I'm just gonna... yeah, that should be alright. I think Topaz was on the way back up anyway.
This ship
will soon
drop anchor in your harbour, inshallah.
Okay. Ah, Topaz is on the way back down. Cool, that's right. Yeah, because the books are being made. Cool, that's right. They can have the books. So that's them happy for that. Debtor's prison, what was it again? 60 tons.
May Allah bless you for your kindness.
Organize a tour to entertain the population. Wonderful! I'll have the knights mount up right away.
intrigued. What's curiosity got? Stone deposits. Intrigued by the stone deposit, you see.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
And everyone got what they wanted.
You'll get over it.
Yeah, that's an iron deposit, you numpty. There's the stone. Crying out loud. Ooh, bear with me. Hello? Hi Chris, you alright? Oh right, okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay, yeah, see you soon. Bye. Sorry about that, it was my friend, but I've actually got no idea if he actually wants me to go and get him right now. Which is interesting. Yeah, so anyway, that's going to do its thing, because I want stone constantly on my island here. Because I've got plans, you see. For now, I can actually sell it off. Yay, honour. Right, so...
Truly heroic.
This is prison,
May
that's what I wanted
God
to
bless
do.
Bless you for your good deeds.
Yeah, that's not important.
And everyone got what they wanted.
I think I'm going to leave it there because I have played this for quite a long time
a
today, so we've basically made really good progress on this. I'm really pleased with the way things are going. I will finish off the patricians, getting them up to that level next time round. And yeah, I think that's pretty much where I'm going to leave it for now. So thank you very much for sticking with my inane ramblings. I do appreciate it, of course. And hopefully this has given you some idea of how you can put together these settlements. I am of course going to carry on. The end game is to get the cathedral up and then do a few more tasks. But until next time.